our vocational rehab counselor told us about Erskine Green, because she asked Chad what he wanted to do, and he always said he wanted to work at a hotel. So she's like, Chad, I have this perfect place for you. It's in Muncie. And right then, I just put a wall up, because I'm like, that's too far away. It's 90 minutes away from us. He's not gonna move over there for 10 weeks. Are you crazy? That's my baby. So I let her continue talking. And after we left, I was talking to Chad, and he's like, it's okay, Mom. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. So I got online and I looked it up, and I'm like, well, it does seem like a pretty cool place to go. And he wants to work at a hotel, so this would be perfect. So we called Megan, and we set up an appointment to come take a tour. So we did that, and it was amazing. There was just so many people here, and we met the staff, and they were great. Took a tour of Muncie, talked about it with Chad on the ride home. He decided he wanted to go ahead and do the career sampling classes that they offer. Again, I'm thinking, yeah, but it's still 90 minutes away from home, Chad. I don't know if I can let you go. He went ahead and he did the career sampling classes, and they scored him, and the first thing he said when he came home was, I don't like the hotel. I don't want to work in a hotel. What he really enjoyed was working at Three Wise Men. He really, really enjoyed that. So I knew right there, after he was telling me that this was where God was leading us, I didn't want him to go, but I knew this was the best place for him. So in April, we dropped him off, which was so hard, but I knew in my heart this was the right thing to do. He came home the first weekend because it was Easter, and he had so much to tell us about. I don't think he ever stopped talking about it, and to be honest, I don't think he wanted to come home that weekend. He has learned so much. His confidence level is just skyrocketed. He can now order at a restaurant by himself, and he used to talk really mumbly, like you couldn't hear him. Now he actually speaks up and you can hear him. He holds his head high, and he's just changed so much for the best. I was talking to one of the other parents, and this is what she said. There's something special about EGTI. What they have here is friendships that are formed, and it's a true blessing this place is. Chad's walking away here with 12 other friends that he went to school here with, and the instructors, and it just feels like family here, and he'd never experienced that in high school, and just the smile on his face just makes me know that this was the best place for him. This describes Chad to a T. Self-confidence is a superpower. Once you start believing in yourself, magic starts to happen. And today, his magic is starting to happen. Thank you all so much for bringing the confidence out in my son, which I knew was always there, but EGTI did it. You guys made him my superhero, and he's everything to me. Thank you.